The obesity problem in the USA has gotten out of hand. Kids that are 10 years old are now becoming diabetics because of the food that is sold at the grocery stores. Most of these products are outlawed in every other country except for the U.S. This is the Channel 69 News Desk.